So you're in the Oval Office, and you see the President of the United States press the red button on his Resolute desk. What's going to happen? That's the subject of this week's State of the Cartoonian.
According to the new book, Team of Vipers, by former White House Special Assistant Cliff Sims, President Trump likes to use a red button he keeps prominently displayed on his desk to confuse White House visitors. Sims says Trump tells guests, "Don't worry about that. No one wants me to push that button."
You press a button, bing, bing.
Sims writes it makes visitors nervous about what exactly the button does.
This is a very ominous looking because of the red button.
Might it deliver a shock to Vice President Pence if he gets out of line?
Have fun with people.
Might the president use the button to summon a hairstylist when and if his comb over starts to deflate?
I try like hell to hide that bald spot.
Does the president press the button when he needs a boost from the base? Maybe the president uses it to call in Kim Jong-un for a dance party.
Tremendous talent, musical talent, dance talent.
Or a visit from Roger Stone with a message from WikiLeaks.
It's called politics.
For all visitors know, the button calls in a Starbucks barista delivering a latte and perhaps the 2020 election.
I would have to be disingenuous to try and run as a Democrat.
Sim says that just when the guests are on the edge of their seats, President Trump reveals the button's true purpose. And it's the real thing.
It gets you something. It gets you a Coke.